Good evening, 47. Your destination is Sapienza, Italy. Your target is Marco Abbiati, a wealthy businessman returning to his hometown to run for mayor. A snake-tongued, right-wing populist with mafia ties and money to burn, Abbiati is already comfortably ahead in the polls. However, beneath his silk suits, Abbiati is a callous thug, and organized crime is certain to follow in his wake. Our client, the renowned bioengineer Silvio Caruso, sees Abbiati as a threat, not just to his ancestral town, but the entire country, and he has asked us to dispose of this would-be patrician. I will leave you to prepare. Marco Abbiati is throwing a political rally at the beach to gain young voters, and getting close to him unnoticed might prove difficult, so pay attention. Men like Abbiati always have private scores to settle, away from the public eye. Good luck, 47.
Yeah, right there. Hold it. Perfect. Love it. I'm the drug addict. Look over here. Yes, wonderful. Great. Got it. Thank you.
That is Hello. Your target, Marco Abbiati.
Details. Just give me the best. What more can a man ask for?
I love it! Hai troppi giocattoli che meglio per te.
Ragazzo, when I come back, I want something to dress. Quando corridi dei miei sentimenti. Oh, thank you. I'm sure I'll have your vote.
Piss and water.
You know what? I'm not even gonna change it. I bet you I'll never even notice.
You know, I bet you're right.
Alright, so you wanna bet?
Hey, see you, man.
I've been following your career with the greatest interest.
Having a brain surgeon of your caliber among us is such an honor and a privilege.
Yes.
You know, with all the nonsense my opponents are spouting about me, you could really use some brain transplants around here. Just joking, Doctor. Of course, just joking.
Thank you, sir. Ahead, we're trying our best with what we've got.
Oh, hi!
Sir, I'm afraid you don't have the right clearance. Sorry.
She is cute. Let's take a photo.
Tu sei bellissima. Look, lovely. Want to have your picture taken with me?
Yeah, I would love it.
An honor. Mr. Abbiati.
Yeah, whatever. Macho, you ready? Good. And now can you just move a bit to the left? I want you to be next to
me. Oh, we're not married.
Oh,
not yet.
Good. Could you just move a little closer?
Of course.
Wonderful. A little further? Thank you.
Love it, love it. Mr. Abbiati, you're a legend. Yes, perfect.
I don't understand where the father is gone. Have you seen him?
No, it's very strange. He's never acted like this before.
But we need to find him. People are waiting for confession and...
Maybe it's Abbiati.
Father Francesco.
He's looking for him too.
Where are you?
Damn, that's Abbiati right there.
I need to talk to God's own representative.
That sound good. We need to find him.
What kind of politician would I be?
Stage is
securing the stage area.
Ciao, Father. I've been looking for you.
I want to confess my sins before the people,
if you know what I mean. I'll see you in the confession booth.
Thank you, Father, for seeing me, for I have seen you. Father, don't worry. One step at a time. Will you take my confession?
Do I have a choice?
No, no. So, Father, I have sinned. I have committed horrible acts of greed, lust, and more. I am currently planning on evicting this town of all the old scum that has been sitting on this gold mine. I did it because of avarice, I'll admit. But this is such a beautiful town. It's too good for the poor. We can make so much money here. Well, will you forgive me, Father?
You never change, do you?
Will you forgive me, Father?
No. You have no soul to forgive.
And you knew of this all along, didn't you?
Yes, I did. And I will expose you.
No, you won't. Seal of confession, Father. I have not committed any crime, at least nothing that the Vatican hasn't done before. So, now that that's out of the way, well, I wouldn't mind a view. I could still lose the church.
I'm not going to.
No, I insist. Oh, and Hail Mary, full of grace.
Hey, keep your distance.
Situation?
No, he still hasn't turned up at his office. I'm on my way up there right now.
Okay, better check all the shops on the way. It's very important that Abbiati talks to him, so that means every shop.
Got it.
All right, good.
Looking into some noises. Please hold on.
Nothing alarming. Standing down.
target down. Now head towards an exit.
Greetings, sir. How are you, sir?
Excellent work, 47. The money has been wired to your account.